Hey guys, how are you? Today I'll show you that how you can change the temperature unit in your Windows 11. First of all, go to this temperature, click here.